Remember, if you are finding these hard, on your knees, just like that. That's fine. Or crossing your legs. If you want to make it a bit harder, you uncross. Obviously, if you want to go just back to normal, all the way up, back as straight as possible. Not all the way up, not like that. Nice and smooth. Time to breathe. These next three activities, you might find yourself kind of running around your house trying to find a place. Try and find a place where you can do dips on. So you can use something like this, a chair, anything that you can put your hands on, and then you'll be going down like that for a minute. Take those nice and slow. And then the next thing you need is a tea towel. Not one of your mum or dad's nice tea towels. Like a rubber shell tea towel, and you're going to put it on a slippery surface. I would say your kitchen, bathroom, wherever's big enough. And you're going to put your hands out in front of you, and you're going to bring your legs back into your chest and then back out. Legs back in, back out. In and then out. That's really going to hurt your core, especially after the crunches. And then the last ones are just side strides. You're going to use this as your bit of a rest again, but you're still moving. So this will be where you're leaning out to one side like that, and you stretch, lean out to the other, you stretch, back in the middle, stretch, back in the middle, stretch. Now, still going to do some work, but it's your rest, it's your calmer one. So here we go. First 8 seconds. Take these nice and slow, you've got a lot to do with them. Look at me, I'm falling. Feeling like I'm love blind, taking over my mind. Look at me, I'm falling. Feeling like I'm love blind, taking over my mind. Look at me, I'm falling. Feeling like I'm love blind, taking over my mind. Seconds left. Brilliant. Give yourself a bit of time to come back over here. Three, two, and one. Keep your hands still. Your legs and your core that are doing the work. Harder, you can try
and go to the site as well. So, down. That's hard. 10 seconds. Side unders. Hardly as much, just do try and get your legs out if you can. Even if it's slower. Reminding me that I forgot our activity, laughing behind the camera. Me right now, you're hurting. Take these really gentle. It's about getting through the minute. as if they're nice and slow. His position's still burning. It's a lot harder when the music stops. Halfway there. Seconds.